Here on Irwin Belk Stadium, John R. Martin's Field, Ryan Brown with Wingate head coach Joe Reich. After the Bulldogs hammered the Tornadoes 37-0, how about this Wingate defense? 11 of 12 quarters without allowing a point. And the Wingate offense getting better each week as it goes on. Special teams got in.
Yeah.
Video board, first home game, first sack game. Hey, check.
That's right.
What can you complain about today?
I'll tell you what, it was pretty cool. The guys in the you know, the video board was firing them up, and we were, you know, in there, and every time we revved the engine for the Harley coming out, they were jumping around. I thought they were going to run over coming out. It was definitely a lot of excitement out here, a lot of excitement for the guys, and great to come out here with a good solid win. You know, Paul Hamilton, the head coach of Brevard, is just a phenomenal guy, phenomenal human. It's, you know, he's in a tough situation now, but it's good to get a win against his guys. They don't make a lot of mistakes. They're a solid crew, and to come out 37-0 is a good performance for us.
Something we haven't talked about a lot is you guys have gotten that first drive the first 2 weeks and got it in for six. You got a lead. Today, turnover went downs, but came right back, got a stop, and got a touchdown.
Right.
This team looks really confident playing with a lead. How much of that is an aspect?
There's no doubt. We've been able to really control the early games, and that, you know, you can feel the confidence. I could feel the confidence this week in practice. That's the first time I would say that all year. You could kind of feel it in practice, like, okay, you know, well, this feels good. Like, we're confident we can go in and get the job done. We challenged them a little bit at halftime to be able to come out and finish, and we ran the opening kickoff back at the second half for a touchdown and then scored right away. And then it was like, okay, let's empty the bench a little bit, get some people in there and get some experience and see what we can do. So it's exciting, definitely exciting win.
We haven't talked a lot about special teams. No chance for punt returns. Not a lot of kick return opportunities, but how about Jody with the kickoff return? And how about Jackson Trawick,
right?
A reserve DB, two fumble recoveries? I mean, that's a Joe Wright team, these Hawks that know their role and they play it well.
There's no doubt. I mean, we constantly stress the you know, if you get two special teams explosives in a game, there's a 90% chance you're going to win. Historically, if you look at our record, so the way we define explosives, blah, 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 and we had at least four special teams explosives today. So, and it comes out with a win. So that's, you know, we try to continually harp on that and stress that. And, you know, some that aspect of so much about the personnel and the guys out there giving a great effort. And Jackson's a good example of it. And, you know, it's neat to see that kind of come to fruition there.
Conference play continues next week at Catawba. Good rivalry, night game. You know, we've had some interesting games up there, the 50s,
right,
the 40 games, the whatever reason. It's a wild game in Salisbury.
Right.
I asked you if it was changed because of conference play. Now you got this home opener out of the way, back on the road. Where does the mindset go?
Well, I think it comes to let's go back to work, and that starts with our preparation and having a great week. I thought we had our practices over the last few weeks have gotten continually better. And, you know, I think we've kind of settled in on a nice practice format that we like. And so we need to be able to come back this week and not be content with where we're at. We need to continue to work to get better without wearing them out. So it's a fine balance of let's continue to work to move forward. Let's not wear them out for Saturday. So, you know, we got to do a little bit of good on good stuff. We didn't get a chance to do that this last week because of the option. So we didn't do any crossover stuff this last week. This week coming up, we got to find ways to do good versus good, so it's not just about against the scout team, and continue to get better during the week.
Coach, congrats on win number 90 here at Wingate. We'll talk to you this week.
Appreciate it. Thanks.